Deputies with the Escambia County Sheriff's Office are looking for a mother and her 3-month-old baby. They say the child may be in danger. The Sheriff's Office posted these pic photos last night on its Facebook page. The baby is identified as Shaney Hatfield. The post says they believe the child is with their mother, 36-year-old Brandy Hatfield. They say she may also go by the name Serenity Boyd. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Escambia County Sheriff's Office in Florida.